this little sweet ride.
I appreciate you coming here, Drew.
I'm just glad you didn't change your mind and leave me at the airport.
Might have crossed my mind. Keep the excessive cheeriness under control, and we'll be fine.
Okay. Deirdre hates us.
No promises.
Where were you, by the way?
Austria.
Did I interrupt a vacation with Ned?
I love that idea. Bring me here to help with a case?
Yes.
It does look like the Sims 2. I did turn the quality down a lot to get it to run.
Oh, that's true. I forgot about that as well.
Yeah, it's on like medium bad.
Was anyone hurt?
Happened in the middle of the night. No one was there.
Deirdre always is in the fire cases.
The person who lived there had to move out. Just so we're clear, this is my case. I know you're a detective and everything.
What angle is this?
But this is personal.
Dash cam.
It's family.
Okay.
Well, extended. And from my father's side. But whatever, that's not the point. It's personal. You take my lead, okay?
Okay.
I mean, sure.
I'm just here.
But?
Well, I have done this a couple of times, Deirdre. And in my experience, we can cover twice as much ground if we work side by side.
Respect your experience and whatever. But family trumps experience. It's sensitive, and I don't want you messing it up by being too...
To what?
To you. You're a question machine. This requires gentle handling. Delicate.
And that's been your approach.
Well, like I say, I need help.
Me too.
So, can I ask some questions?
Like anyone could stop you.
What's weird is like, she's a lot slower than her dialogue.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
And I don't know if it's the...
Getting me. Just because we turned down the graphics.
No, because if you turn on the graphics, it should move faster. The slowness comes from the graphics being too high.
Okay.
Yeah, it shouldn't have bringing down the graphics makes the responsiveness better, which is why I did it. So I don't know if it's just the game is just like that, or if it's because we're streaming. Anyway, why don't we start with your family?
Why don't we start with
their cousins?
I'm getting annoyed a bit.
Parrys.
Yes.
P-A-R-R-Y.
Oh, like in fencing.
Yes. Tegan is the older one. May is younger. They had a difficult childhood, okay? And now May is suspected of committing arson on the most important historic mansion in Salem. And I know it's not true. I know it.
Okay. What can you tell me about May?
She has a reputation as a troublemaker. Seems like a loner to me. Maybe a bit odd at times. Sometimes she can even sense things before they happen.
Ooh, that's fun.
Odd how?
I don't know. Troubled teen stuff, difficult time as a kid. Oddest thing is, she won't give an alibi.
Now in my Ace Attorney experience...
Would be seen as suspicious.
That's the problem. Everyone is so...
Stop kicking my trash can!
Prejudice, I guess.
Well, it's not over there.
We'll see.
Sounds like we should talk to her soon.
Where do you think...
Anyway, in my Ace Attorney experience, if they won't give an alibi, it's usually because they were doing something else wrong.
Right.
That they don't want you to know about. And they're like, I didn't do it, but I didn't do anything else.
Or, in my Legally Blonde experience, they won't give an alibi because they're doing something that's off-brand.
Okay.
Like, you know, the lady, the workout coach who was getting liposuction.
Yeah.
So it wasn't wrong of her to get liposuction, but it was very off-brand. So, you know.
We have just enough patchwork knowledge to craft together.
And law.
What does Tegan think about this?
She's worried about May, obviously. Tegan isn't like May. She's upstanding. She works at the Salem Museum and doesn't know a thing about criminal cases.
She's guilty.
Which is why she contacted
me. She's the one that's not accused.
I know. I'm like, she's guilty. She's upstanding.
God.
One more question. What can you tell me about this historic mansion?
Just Google it, Nance.
It's called the Hathorne House.
Hathorne House.
And it's old. Like, really old. And now it's been set on fire.
And that's what I got you for, you know.
Nothing else significant about it?
Well, yeah. A lot of things. But one that's... that's kind of why you're here.
Which is why?
The Hathorne House is haunted.
Yay!
Dope. Remember when they said that this was going to come out last Halloween?
Mm-hmm.
Or like the Halloween before that?
Mm-hmm. Remember when they said this was going to come out? God, more cutscene, huh?
Guess so. The Perry House.
Dope.
I like the changes that they're making, but I just wish that it was...
What do you mean, haunted?
More smooth.
Exactly that. There's ghosts.
And it literally might be because we're shaming.
Deirdre.
I don't believe it either, Drew. But I can't explain it. Everyone seems to think they exist. With so many sightings, even if it isn't real ghosts, something is definitely going on. I thought that maybe you can disprove them. So, would you please get out of my car and come inside?
That was kind of weird of Nancy to just keep sitting there while she's like actively getting out and walking around the car. Fun time to gauge Nancy's height.
Tall.
Yeah. She's like, what, 6'4"?
If we're going to work side by side, you'd better learn to keep up with me.
Okay, please be a game now.
Pretty good ghosts at Target around this time.
You must be Nancy. Thank you so much for coming.
Okay, Tegan is the one who's
they just
not
the hair and added a
little
wave. You
know, you live in the same neighborhood for 20 years, and you'd expect your neighbors to be a little more understanding when your family is falsely accused of a horrific crime. Oh, I'm sorry. How are you, Deirdre?
I'm good, thanks.
Tegan Perry, welcome to my home. Well, our home, although right now my parents are literally on safari in Namibia, so... While their daughter is being convicted of a crime she didn't commit, I'm taking care of things around here.
Dope.
Come soon.
Hopefully. Eldest daughter.
A very expensive courier is tracking them down in the bush. Top notch. I found him on the internet.
Girl.
We'll find him.
Deirdre tells me you'll be assisting her in clearing my sister's name.
Assisting? Yeah.
She's innocent. I don't know why she won't help herself. She's got a difficult reputation.
Can't wait to meet this person.
I was about to say, I'm really excited to find out what her secrets are.
Deirdre, what people here can be like, she doesn't trust easily, not since...
Yes, the accident. The incident. The anything.
I'm sorry, are you hungry? There's clam chowder, homemade. A little taste of New England. I made up the guest bedroom for you, Nancy.
Shut up!
She won't stop talking. I'm like, let me banter.
Sorry, you're fucking with me. Make yourselves at home. Oh, I almost forgot. After you girls get comfortable, you two should swing by the museum. Might as well take in some history while you're here, right?
Fine!
Just don't get suckered into that witch's walking tour. Olivia Ravencroft is not a witch. She would have you believing all kinds of nonsense about the town being full of ghosts.
Ravencroft is the most goth last name I've ever heard.
I thought you two used to be friends.
Ooh.
Mm. That was a long time ago.
Oh,
history.
Look, I'm sorry, I gotta get going. Running late to an appointment.
Thanks, Tegan. I appreciate you letting us stay. Before you go.
Nancy, we just got here.
Sorry. I know you're in a rush. It would really help.
Of course. I have time for one question, if it'll help.
What do we get to just ask?
Okay, what's our one question?
Okay.
Oh, I can be May myself.
Yeah. What can you tell me about?
What can you tell me about where the fire happened?
What have you heard about it? Look, I appreciate you want help, but I don't want you dragging all that up and upsetting May.
But what else? How am I?
You told me she would be able to reach her.
Why is
everyone
being cagey?
I'm sorry if I wasn't clear. I just thought since the Hathorne house is important to the town, you must know about
it. What's Deirdre doing?
She's like trying to get us to stop.
Oh, I'm so sorry. The Hathorne house.
Oh, was there like a different fire?
Yes, John Hathorne was one of Salem's founders. His large house estate was the oldest surviving structure from 17th century Salem.
Oh, is that all?
That was two questions. I said one.
Your sister is being accused of a crime.
But yes, he was also the big-time judge that presided over the Salem witch trials.
Is there some other fire I need to know about?
There it is.
May's accident was in a fire.
Bingo.
I just don't want her getting upset with unnecessary questions about things long over.
I understand.
You can read all about Judge Hathorne when you come to the museum later.
And we will.
Gotta run.
Okay.
Oh my god, please let me play!
So long.
I wanna play video games!
Are they just showing us?
Deegan said you've been in town for days, but you haven't come by.
She probably has a fire scar under her eyes.
I know. I had to check in with your case at the, Look, I didn't want to bother you. How you holding up?
I've been accused of worse.
No, you haven't.
Arson.
Hey, at least I got you to get off your butt and finally visit me.
Oh, this is the girl I was telling you about. Nancy Drew.
Nice to meet you.
Is there a way to tell who our viewers are?
Give me a second.
She really doesn't want to talk. This could be difficult. Any advice?
Do better? I'll be in the kitchen.
Yeah, it's... I mean, it's Abigail, Robin, your sister, and you.
Okay.
Okay, I have got to pee.
Okay.
Also, I want to crank down the settings again.
Yeah, just because it's still...
It's so slow. Can I go even lower? Custom, no.
Yeah, we'll just stick it on low and...
I can change the difficulty at any point in time.
That's cool.
That's
Keep
new.
Keep it on amateur.
Yeah.
All
right, I have to pee.
Okay. All right, guys, let's do a Q&A. A laggy Q&A, where you're going to hear me asking this by the time Sarah gets back. Robin, I am so bad that I won't go Master Sleuth. Like, because I'm bad at it. At the games. At solving puzzles. So maybe I would do it if I'm good. But I'm not. I don't know. I have thoughts, but Sarah just went to the bathroom, so I have to keep them. Keep them in my head. What emoji is that? It's like a little robot man. He's crying. Yeah, me too, Tabitha. It's a little... Yeah, I mean, like, $22 isn't, like, the most money in the world. I will have to see. I've heard that this one's kind of a short game as well, which is interesting. Like, I don't know anything about, like, the actual plot. I've just heard, like, the different takes from this one, like, Nancy Drew Facebook page, like, Facebook group that I'm in. Seems to be... very mixed reviews. it's like they've started over from square one.
Yeah.
Like, maybe, like, graphics-wise, like, hopefully the writing is going to be good, and, like, the storytelling will still be top-notch, but I just don't understand why they made the change, because I quite liked the old format. I don't think, like, when I would play it before, especially the most recent games, I was, like, really impressed with it. So I don't see why they felt the need to, like,
I don't either.
Do this huge overhaul.
They wanted to get more gamers.
Oh, my headphone.
They were like, we need more pro gamers playing our game.
I'm glad that you're back, because now I already have thoughts that I want to talk to you about. So, I feel like everyone's being, like, very
cagey.
Because, like, if her first incident or whatever involved a fire and people are suspecting her now, I'm like, well, yeah, not to be, like, rude. Like,
that's
rude. I don't think she's guilty.
Yeah.
But, like, that makes sense why people might jump to her if she's already been involved in some
fire-themed
accident. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, I don't think that that's, like, them being, like, discriminatory. I think that's them making a logical jump.
But the thing is, that's only if the fire before was her fault.
True.
But and I really do think she probably has, like, a fire scar
under the hair. Oh, yeah. We're going to get a full, like, Prince Zuko.
It's going to be awesome.
Yes.
Okay.
Man, I can't wait till they get to hear all that dialogue so we can hear their response.
Talk to Tegan. Talk to Judge Danforth. Do I have texts? Do I? No. It's all the same. The book was stolen. Was anyone hurt? Are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. Elizabeth is shaken, but luckily she wasn't nearby when it happened. Did you get a good look at the thief? Wearing a dark hood and used smoke bombs to cover his escape. Traveling to Salem to help a friend with the case, and I think it might be related. Always hot on the trail. Just be careful. An old book isn't worth putting yourself in danger for. I'm always careful, Dad. You take care, too. Love you, kiddo. See you later. Talk to you later, I mean. Hey, Nance, I swear you would have loved this place. We should go here together sometime. There was a robbery, and the book I was looking for got stolen. What? Are you okay? Yes, I'm fine. The thief dropped a torn plane ticket, so I'm following him back to the U.S. Nance, are you sure you shouldn't just let the police handle it? No, ACAB. I am seeing this through. There's something going on, and I have to figure out what. Okay, just let me know if there's anything I can do. I will. Love you. Less than three. Love you, too. No fucking emojis. Soulless motherfucker. We have a contacts list.
That's fun. Okay, so we have Tegan, Ned, May, Dr. Hurst, and then Dad and Deirdre.
Interesting.
What's our checklist say? Talk to Tegan and
talk to them, yeah.
And then talk to... Is it May or Mai? I wasn't listening.
I think they said May. I wasn't paying attention.
The kitchen table has a great view out into the neighborhood.
I thought we loved Ned.
We do love Ned, but he didn't give us a heart emoji. We gave him a heart emoji. It's like, why can't we get what we're given?
It's like, I just want him to match that energy.
We don't have all day.
Girl, I had to read my text.
What were you actually doing before you picked me up from the airport?
What do you mean?
You gave May a non-answer when she asked why it took you so long to stop by here.
A non-answer? Yeah, because I went to the police station.
And
they're still going through the evidence. And when they found out I was May's cousin, they started laughing.
Ooh.
Laughing.
So they think she did it.
Everyone does. So I went to check out the Hathorne house myself. But I never went inside.
The ghost?
What? No. There was some weirdo there who told me the ghost was going to steal my soul. It was totally creepy. And then I found out that everyone in this town believes in ghosts, so I didn't enter.
Well, whatever or whoever it is, there's an explanation behind it. Did the police give you anything? Anything at all?
They told me there's a Judge Danforth in town, and he's going over the particulars of the Hathorne House estate. I found his office, but he kinda never let me enter his office. Believe me, I tried.
I know him. Not well, but enough to get through his door and have a conversation.
All right, are we going into town or what?
Sure.
Who could gain something by burning down a house? Insurance claim, maybe?
Possibly. Means, motive, and opportunity. We need to start interviewing. See if anyone checks off those three boxes.
And in your experience?
It's usually something much more personal. This tour sounds interesting.
Don't tell Tegan that's your plan.
It'll give us a good overview of the town.
You mean I want to meet the real witch of Salem?
Yeah, I do. She might know something. I wonder why Tegan doesn't like her.
You don't have to investigate everything, Drew.
Yes,
Olivia
I do.
Olivia steals Tegan's visitors, sounds like. You really want to do the dumb tour?
Tour?
You don't have to come with me.
Side by side. Gotta be honest, it does sound more fun than the museum.
Dope. Okay, I'm gonna like snoop around this house.
Okay, I'm like, can we please play now?
I know, God.
Stop talking
to me. Huh.
Girl.
Nancy.
Huh.
Huh.
Huh. Dumb piece of shit.
Nancy just walking around looking at the candle.
Huh. Cool.
No one else is gonna think that's funny. Like, I was gonna make me laugh for
like,
days.
What was she humming about?
That's
like,
what interesting houseplant. There's nice variegation on those leaves.
Style!
It's the exclamation point for me.
Hi, Deirdre. I mean, not Deirdre.
Yeah.
Hi.
God, we get so close.
Nice to meet
you.
You
can even see it poking out.
What did you think was funny, Tabitha?
Around the house?
Ugh, you're so weird.
I just got here. You don't even know me.
I'm done talking, okay?
I really like her leggings.
I like her.
Like, the outfit.
I like her.
That's because she's... I think it's really funny that her name's May, and she's literally, like, May from Avatar.
Looks strikingly familiar.
Okay. Yeah, I'm glad you saw
Ho.
Ho.
Ha.
Oh.
Rust be gone. Now that's handy. Never know when a bit of stubborn iron oxide will get in the way of investigating.
Take it.
Nancy.
Yes. We love stealing. Nancy is a klepto.
For real.
And I love that about her.
Highlands, Outback Safari, Survival Guide for the Rainforest of Myanmar.
Okay.
The Harrys have a real taste for adventure.
No kidding. Time to start stealing. That's right, Tabby.
This feels like it hasn't come in handy yet, this like new mechanism of like when I'm zoomed in on this, I can rotatio. Like, something in this basket? Oh.
The Perrys recycle their paper waste.
Oh my god, Nancy, you dumb.
Girl, go through it.
Wait, okay.
Thank you, okay.
Someone must have been upset. They tore this note up.
May's behind me. Like, can I, like, look at this?
Yes, can we, like, put it together?
Yes, yes.
Yay!
Yes!
Puzzle
yes.
time! Woo!
Okay, you hold the right mouse button to rotate.
Yes,
you don't
my
hold
favorites.
It, you just click it.
Love a good edge.
Right, this is probably the letter head, these flowers. Unless I'm wrong.
Then maybe this is rotated.
Well, no, because the lines.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So maybe it's not the letter head. You remember lined paper, right?
I don't.
Well, I do.
Taking notes on lined paper as we speak.
It's like, I don't know what that shit is. Never heard of it.
It's like...
Okay, this is a corner.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't matter if it's right way up or not, I don't think. As long as we...
Yeah,
we figure
find
out
the edges.
Find the edges and find the corners. What's another corner? Video corner.
Oh, okay. When things go together, they connect.
Do that. Oh, I didn't even do that. I was literally moving it so I could do something else.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe there's not all four corners.
Yeah, I was gonna say it could also just been like rippy tear.
Rippy tear. Ha ha. Ow. It says.
Ow.
Wait, maybe it's no.
Or move or.
No. It's no.
I know what you did last summer.
I know what you did last summer.
Oh, it's
I know.
It's absolutely just I know.
And that's the bottom of the note. Yeah.
Ominous.
I like that I can move this whole piece.
Yeah, that's fun. I like how we've solved the word puzzle of it all, but they're like, no, puzzle. But what about...
You have to finish the puzzle, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. It just says I know. It doesn't say anything else.
I'm like, Nancy, we get it.
Nancy, it says I know. The rest of this does not have words on it.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, yes, yes.
And that's a cool note, isn't it? Yeah. Well.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Don't point at the screen, because it's wrong. Ah. Oh, I bet this one goes down here, doesn't it?
Jeez,
oh, whatever she said about her, I accidentally clicked through it.
Oh, achievement unlocked. Creepy message.
Just, I know.
What's all this then? What's all this then?
Oh. Screen went gray. I think it was auto-saving.
Probably.
All right, is there anything? I was like, this hasn't come in handy yet. And then it came in handy 5 seconds later. Yeah.
That's just, you know, just dessert.
Yep, same thing. Highlands. Yep. Yep, Taste for Adventure. Yes. Good for us.
Okay, well, we solved another puzzle.
What's the book over here? Hey, it's the developer's children! I like that they changed a lot, but they didn't change the developer's children.
This cozy fireplace hasn't been used in a while.
The developer's children are going to be in it.
I feel like... Nancy's just a hair insensitive. Like, obviously, this family has a thing with fire. And she's like, the fireplace never gets used. Y'all don't love it.
Stop saying that while she's behind you.
Hosty, like, cozy fire? And then, like,
girl. What kind of freaks don't like fire? Fire!
Again, it's like, again, just...
Hang on, I wanted to see if I could look at the things
like,
that are...
Like, Nancy, please read the room. That's all I'm begging her to
Nancy,
do.
Please learn how to read.
She can't. She picks up zero social cues.
Okay, now that it's flowing a little bit better, I don't hate this, like...
The setup?
Rolling sort of
thing. Can we go through that
Can path? I go through that path? No, I can just go up the stairs. Okay.
All right. Ooh,
I think down. I know who lives in that room. Also, Abigail, if you're still there, the fact that the freaking like goth, like emo, moody one is named May, like our freaking webcomic character,
and like Avatar her like Last Airbender.
And Avatar Last Airbender, like her personality hasn't come like out yet. I feel like I want to save that for last.
I know. It'll probably be locked anyway.
The fact that every May on Earth is a tad moody. Right. This is probably the other sister.
The neighborhood looks peaceful from up here.
Tegan.
Right, or could be our
eye itched so bad. And for some reason, I decided to rub it ferociously with my mouse hand. Ooh. What's up with these candles?
Huh?
Why do we exclusively use candles?
I feel like they're gonna come back. Like,
we're also, we're scared of fire. She's scared of fire. Why are they using candles?
Assigned goth at birth.
Assigned goth at, yeah. When you name your child May, you're giving that child a certain lifestyle.
Yeah, I think this is Nancy's room.
Their suitcase. That makes sense.
I'm turning around. I don't remember where these candles are.
Kitchen and Nancy's room. I'm trying to look at that note. Yeah. Huh. Found Tegan's photo. All right, show it to me.
Yes.
Coven.
Coven.
Coven. I don't know the word. I didn't watch American Horror Story, so I didn't know what it's called.
That's fun. And this is Tegan's photo.
Tegan, which one is she? Is she this one?
What does this mean?
Nancy, like, Google it.
I don't know.
If you don't know. I was really hoping there'd be something written on the back.
Because is she this
one? In the photo? I was going to say.
Or is she this one? Because this, if it's...
I think she might be Miss Thing in the front.
Because, like, if you think about it, she hasn't, her hair's not over her face, so she hasn't gotten her burn scar, and there's candles clearly in this room.
Well, Tegan's not the...
Oh, Tegan. Okay. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
No, that was me learning, getting frustrated with
we're
me.
We're just learning their names.
A good night's rest improves memory retention.
Fuck the shut up,
early
Nancy.
For bed.
Okay, Nancy.
Is that my bag? Can't search the bag?
Guess not.
Whenever my mouse accidentally goes to my other screen,
do you like panic?
The mouse, I panic for a second, but also the mouse becomes like 5 times as big as it's supposed to be, and it's very funny.
It is.
All right, I can't go through my own stuff. Okay. Dope.
Right.
All right, and we're gonna. Can I go in this room?
Yes. Let's
check. Wrong door.
Okay.
This room is at the end of the hall.
I mean, it's not like her parents are home.
Why
I can go through their
Nancy
stuff.
Nancy pretending like she doesn't actively enter rooms that aren't hers all the time?
Yeah, I can't go around the corner.
And what is the word for this?
tapping your hands?
No, like when she goes through things.
Snooping?
I guess. That's like...
meddling? Rummaging?
Rummage.
Stealing?
Thank you. I kept on wanting to say forage.
Foraging like a freaking squirrel?
I was like, it's not forage.
It's okay. When I... New England riot, fine. When I said squirrel just now, I almost said snail, so we're both kind of crazy.
I probably shouldn't be in May's room.
We know.
I was so excited. Girl. I saved this for last. I hyped it up. I was like, we're going in this bitch's room, and then we freaking didn't.
I freaking knew.
All right, do we need to talk to Deirdre to go to the place, or do we just go?
Like, is she gonna go with us?
Okay, capital D. What's up?
Can we look through what? Have we looked in the kitchen and everything?
We've looked around. I couldn't really, like, we just got the hump.
Okay. I will find it very funny if this game is just like Scooby-Doo and the Witch's Ghost, and it turns out that they're witches. They're descendants of witches.
Is that the one?
Are you ready to leave yet?
I don't know what it is.
We don't have all day.
We don't need Deirdre to drop the toad.
Okay, here. I think we just go, because she's not... it didn't do anything. And okay. We already talked to you. And
yeah, all right, well, let's
okay, let's go. Oh my god, stop calling me!
Okay.
Hi. Nan, how have you been? Thanks for finally picking up.
Sorry, I've been on a flight.
Busy on another case, huh?
Kidding?
No, you should really enjoy yourself more, Nan. Life's too short to be working all the time.
This isn't work for me. It's fun. Besides,
Nancy's weird.
I can take a vacation. Speaking of which, how's yours?
Ned, come on.
Yeah, one second.
Sounds like you're having fun.
Cheater.
You know, standard fare. Nothing too crazy. I miss you, Nan.
I miss you.
Hey, give it back.
Two.
Nancy, I'll call you later.
Call you later, Nancy.
Girly. Girly. Quick click on that.
Sorry.
I mean, like, only because I think they probably it's probably, like, really loud. Since
yeah,
it's right there.
My bad, y'all. Sorry if you hear me clicking the pen. I just got anxious because my boyfriend's cheating on me.
Curly!
You, stop clicking the pen, it's too loud. Also you.
Well, in my freaking defense, that scared the
I love their
the
little jack-o'-lantern.
Out of me. I wanted to go through their mail, I guess I can't. So what if happens if I just start walking away?
Is she just going to follow us like a little NPC?
Her car is across the street, and I want to just like walk away. You know what I mean? Like the car is across the street, and if I don't...
Deirdre. Okay, so she's just, like, gonna be behind us.
Yo, Deirdre, could you not?
I don't know if I like that.
Also, can I go in her yard? No. Okay, let's just leave. I don't give a shit. We don't need to take the car. Oh, I can't go any further. Never mind.
Okay, so they're making us take the car.
No, I want to see how far I can go this way.
Okay.
Okay, this far. Cool. Yeah, we have to take the car. Cool. Good to know. Deirdre! There's this one Sherlock Holmes game, like a really old Sherlock Holmes game, where every time you turn around, Watson is like, he's like this. And I'm like, Watson, can you please?
Sherlock, like, are we about to kiss her?
Are we about to kiss her? Vroom.